Ah, that's what it takes to be a master chef. Be down and you own.